the mandatory human interaction based, mandatory and unnecessary. See, even if you have to work to earn salary, you may need to meet only your boss. Only that is mandatory. And few co-workers, handful, maybe 5-6. But if you are living in a city like a Chennai, Mumbai, Delhi, Calcutta, unnecessarily you need to meet thousands of people, see thousands of people, be among thousands of people during your travel and for multiple other reasons, even though you don't want. So all the unnecessary and non-mandatory human interaction based infrastructures are going to lose its power over people. People don't want any more mandatory human interaction based cities, places anymore. Lots of new understanding about life. I should say ancient understandings will be implemented now in life. All my devotees, whoever listens to my advice, focus your time, energy, talent, everything just in these two. Building digital assets, digital based profession, consciousness based lifestyle. Spend more time nicely building your body through yoga, building your conscious muscles, means ability to be without solid food. I tell you, feed your body with very good nutrients, vitamins, minerals, all in liquid form. Soon science will prove why I insist on liquid form and fasting, keeping yourself away from solid food. Understand? Listen carefully. If you are physically active, working out, working in the field and doing agriculture, construction work, physically active, solid food is good for you. If you are not physically active, you are only sitting whole day, using your brain, heart, emotions, your other components of you other than your body. You are not physically active, but you are active in the other ways. Mentally, psychologically, emotionally, visually, creatively. If you are that kind of person, 99% of my disciples are that kind of people who are not physically active, who are not physically working. For you, liquid diet is the best lifestyle. You will become 1,000 times more creative. Your consciousness will reach higher and higher state when you cut down solid food. I am not saying deny food. Give a very rich nutrients, vitamins, minerals, very rich food. Healthy food to your body, liquid. Liquid. Don't eat solid. When you start giving us a liquid, you will take very minimal, because it is more like a aushada. It's not like a tasty, it's tasty. You will not eat for tongue, you will eat for body. Shifting eating for health, not for taste, will be achieved in your life when you shift the liquid diet from solid food. Less eating is the best way to live long. Thousands of researchers have come. Now I'm showing you an article. Thousands of researchers have proved eating less is the best way to live long.